In this video, we are going to prove if alpha and beta are two real numbers greater than zero, and alpha is smaller than beta, smaller than one, e to the power of sine of beta minus e to the power of sine of alpha divided by beta minus alpha is greater than 1 plus sine of alpha plus beta divided by 2. We know e to the power of x is 1 plus x plus x2 over 2 factorial plus x3 plus over 3 factorial plus the rest of the series. We assume a is sine of alpha and b is sine of beta. Therefore, a and b are both positive and a is smaller than b, between 0 and 1. E to the power of b minus e to the power of a can be written as b minus a plus 1 over 2 factorial b2 minus a2 plus 1 over 3 factorial b3 minus a3 plus the rest of the series. Notice that all the terms are positive. As a result, e to the power of b minus e to the power of a divided by b minus a is 1 plus 1 over 2 times b plus a plus 1 over 6 times b2 plus ab plus a2 plus the rest of the series. This means e to the power of b minus e to the power of a over b minus a is greater than 1 plus 1 over 2 times b plus a. That means e to the power of sine of beta minus e to the power of sine of alpha divided by beta minus alpha is greater than 1 plus 1 over 2 times sine of beta plus sine of alpha. Sine of beta plus sine of alpha can be written as sine of beta times 1 plus sine of alpha times 1, which is bigger than sine of or equal to sine of beta cosine of alpha plus sine of alpha cosine of beta, since both cosine of alpha and cosine of beta are smaller or equal than 1. This means sine of beta plus sine of alpha is greater or equal than sine of beta plus alpha. Therefore, e to the power of sine of beta minus e to the power of sine of alpha divided by 2 is greater than 1 plus 1 over 2 times sine of beta plus alpha. By using this inequality here. Thank you.